Section 16 of Emily Dickinson on Death by Emily Dickinson. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Recording by Libby Gohn. Death is a dialogue between the spirit and the dust. Dissolve, says Death, the spirit, sir, I have another trust. Death doubts it, argues from the ground. The spirit turns away, just laying off for evidence an overcoat of clay. End of section 16.